Look at the road projects coming to our area paid for with revenue from Alabama's new gas tax, like in Jefferson County, where there are at least 7 planned projects. This includes more than $500,000 to repave Grants Mill Road and also a $800,000 to repave Aaron Aronov Drive in Fairfield. All but one county has plans for the revenue. Find out what's in your area by checking out our WVTM 13 app.
A testimony picked